Just because it's the end of the month at Grand Canyon Title doesn't mean we can't have fun.